Oh no, the ink has run out.
Hey, are you trying to throw this away?
Yes, why should I throw it?
Because we can refill it.
Hello, we are from
Hulu Selangor Science School.
Today we are going to present to you our latest innovation product that is, what is it guys?
Enviro Ink.
We have a lot of problem with conventional pen marker. First, it has a strong and unpleasant smell. Next, it dries up and finish quickly.
Wah!
Lastly, it's expensive to manufacture.
Hey, you! Do you know what is Enviro Ink?
No!
Let me tell you what is Enviro Ink. Enviro Ink is an eco-friendly product that represents the symbol of creativity and environmental consciousness. Got it?
Yes!
Nice.
Hello guys, here are the materials you need to make Enviro Ink product. First, you need to have an expired lotion. Second, you need to have a little bit of water. Next, a used refillable pen marker. And lastly, food coloring. I will teach you guys how to make the product. Before we start, make sure you have all the ingredients you need to make the product. First, pour a little bit of water inside this container. And secondly, pour all the ingredients until they form a mixture. Next, fill all the mixture you made into a used refillable pen marker. And our product is ready to use. I will be explaining to you guys as of why our product Enviro Ink is superior compared to other conventional pen markers. First, Enviro Ink uses reusable materials. As such, we students could save a lot of money by not spending it to buy another pen marker. Meanwhile, conventional pen marker is a factory made. It also costs a lot more, making it hard for us students to buy it.
So, our product is targeted for teachers, students, office workers, our product has a lot of benefits. First, Enviro Ink reduces unnecessary wastage. Second, Enviro Ink recycles and reuses valuable sustainable resources. Lastly, the cost to make it is cheap.
In conclusion, the Enviro Ink can be made by everyone with little resources and it is also eco-friendly.
That's all from us.
Thank you!